Pretty game soon, 5 here. Oh, I changed the wallpaper back. We're here with another upgrading video. That's right, two upgrading videos in a row. I only uploaded the last one yesterday. This is build 2481, like it promised. Yes, I was able to get it. So now I'm going to try and install it. I'll be back. Okay. Got the code in. This also happened last time I was recording. Gotta restart manually this time. See you in the center. See you in the setup. Okay, we're in the setup and it's almost finished. It's 8 minutes left. Okay. So once it's done, I will recapture it. We're at the boot screen. They actually improved it a bit. I'm going to skip the Elder Box experience because I think it's going to be the same as the last build. Interestingly, they didn't even change the sounds yet. Man. This one is even more like XP, and it didn't even have the sounds yet. Hey, we've got the alternate ones now. Actually replace these ones now. Well, I'm going to replace all these with the XP sounds and I'll be back. Okay, I've changed all the sounds to the XP ones. Now. Here we go. And we've got all the internet games back. Now it's time for one last look for my wallpaper. See if they've replaced it yet. No, they have not. Also, there's no more bug report icons anymore. It's just the recycle bin now. After this build, gonna be no more changes to the general user interface. now. It's just going to be bug fixes and that for the rest of the development. So yeah, because of this, I'm not going to be upgrading through those builds. Sorry everyone, this is the last episode of the series. Yeah, sorry everyone. Last episode of the series. And we got this music, which I'll not play. This music didn't even end up in the RTM build. This one did, and so did this one, but the rest did not. This is it. This is Windows XP, everyone. So, this is the last build I'm going to be doing. And I'm going to shut it down to show the series has come to an end. Okay? Red Gamer 75 sign out. Thanks for watching.